Boy. Here we go.
That we must see clearly and speak truth.
You are not going to Adam and believe this.
About the moment we are currently in. And today that means we must speak truth about the full-on attack we witness in states across our nation.
Oh my God, that's it.
On our most fundamental freedoms.
Mild shock.
Including the freedom to learn and acknowledge.
Oh my God, wouldn't that be hilarious?
Our nation's true and full history. Across our nation.
Even for the internet, it's pretty shocking.
We have witnessed extremists who try to erase our history.
You gotta stop doing that, okay? It is weird.
They censor history textbooks and cancel history classes.
You are literally blowing my mind right now.